Oh, you're still here? What's happening? Are you lost? Worried? About me? You mentioned Ji-hyun earlier, right? Could you help me then? Because I need to find her. Thank you. wonder why Ji Hyun came to school at this hour. And the same can be said about you, too. Ugh, I'm so tired of you. Many kids say they saw a ghost on the staircase. They say there's a kid who just sits here and cries. Right here. If you pass and don't know it's a ghost, it'll grab your ankle. Do you believe in stuff like that? Oh? Well, you'll find out soon enough. Feel that? So creepy, right? They say you get goosebumps when a ghost passes through your body. Every time I'm here, I get this strange vibe. Like someone or something is watching me. The music teacher who committed suicide used to say the same thing. That there's something in this school. After the teacher died, a rumor spread that there was a relic containing the school's secret hidden somewhere here. In the end, nobody ever found it. Faculty office? It feels kind of odd at night. Sometimes, I think the teachers are the ghosts of the people who died in this school. They are watching us to someday make us their next sacrifice. Even at this very moment. Don't you think, since we're locked in, that kind of proves it?
Hey, Soyoung!
Ji Hyun, you really are here. What are you doing here so late at night?
You called and told me to come.
So I called you?
Yeah.
Hey, I need to talk to Ji Hyun. You go to the new building and try to find a way out of here.
Thank you. Thank you.